A one a time without yours, my grandmother said. PamPamSraDa. ANAS must keep talking. Keep talking from the shores of Choko to the exit of Exim. PamPamSraDa, she said, means a deadly serpent. And so heavily shall we fall as a nation without ANAS. Confused about this ANAS and the ANAS, you know, I call them ANAS, A-N-A-S, all novel Latin. PamPamSraDa. Then she told her story. My eyes have seen the promised land. It is beyond Kilimanjaro. My lips have tasted of the juice, ouch. It burns more like the red pepper from the fertile farms of Africa. My ears have heard of Canaan. The great Vuvuzela announces its reach. It stretches from the slums of Vietnam to the cold shores of Choko. It measures from Gettysburg to Johannesburg. It runs through both the ghettos and the castles of the cities and the slums. My eyes have seen the promised land, for it is the dream of Africa. Then she paused. Then she said, PamPamSraDa. ANAS must keep talking. Like magma from the corridors of Haiti, they erupted from the bellies of Africa. Like blood from the wounds of Somalia, they oozed out their comfort zones. And like hands from the hilly hills, they raffles in Rwanda, they built towards the promised land. They were our freedom fighters. They filled our eyes with tears of joy and our sights with laughter. From their feet we moved, and from their dreams we dreamt. The prophecy still stands that we as a people will get to the promised land. But I've been to the mountain top, and my eyes have seen the promised land. There again, again, and again she paused and said, PamPamSraDa. And as all noble advocates must keep talking. The name is Kabu. Thank you.